The Energy Experience Center is a place where we have a whole variety of energy sources, loads, and storage methods. And we look at the systems interactions between them, how one thing plays with another, and we look to how to optimize those and apply them and demonstrate those so that they can be adopted into society and to our customers. A lot of our work is for the military, and it's around providing energy solutions for them in their remote locations, such as forward operating bases or outposts in Alaska, for instance. So we look to find best technologies as they're emerging and put them together into systems that meet those needs. So our goal with this is to have a sort of an erector set of components. Each of the components of those systems can all operate one with the other flexibly, and they all pack together on these nice shipping units that make them easy to transport. Behind me you can see we have a lab that has physical equipment. We also have a computer lab that lets us simulate the circuits and the systems that we're testing out in the field, and that lets us broaden our design possibilities before we put it into hardware. This is a super exciting time for energy, and it's a time when all the ingredients for a really new recipe for energy are coming together. These things have been building one piece at a time, but there's a certain critical mass, so to speak, of these technologies that are coming together that are also economically viable. And I think there's going to be a massive transformation.